stranger. I gotta clean this dang room up because you won't clean it. Clean this dang room up. Grandma Denson, what are you doing?
I'm getting on my...
Oh. Need to stop dancing like that before your butt fall down.
It's a heel fall, Mom.
You know how saggy...
I'm trying to pick it up.
Know how saggy it is.
This room is not clean.
Yes,
give me that broom. Got to do every damn thing around him. Girl, did I tell you to clean this room?
No.
And where your mom? She need to be coming to pick you up.
She's going to work.
She need to be picking you up.
Denson, I'm trying to sleep up in this room. You better turn that stuff off.
Yeah, I'm trying to sleep.
Wait, when you get ready to pay some bills in this house, you can tell me what to do.
No,
until then, shut your mouth.
I'm sleeping.
Shut up and mind your own business.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong.
Who is it?
Brittany.
Brittany who?
Walter.
Brittany Walter, you smell like boo-boo.
I took a shower.
No, you didn't.
Well, my daughter's gone.
Well, we've been to party.
screaming on the top floor.
Ooh, get down with your bad self. Come on. Get down with your bad self. Get down with your bad self.
Grandma dancing. Can't even keep it.
Do you play in the men's head?
No more. No, ma'am. My grandma dancing.
Well, why are you in my business?
Sorry, grandma dancing.
You stay out my business, little boy.
Yes, grandma dancing.
Grandma, you better come to him.
You better get out from my bed, like, before I whoop your butt.
No, ma'am.
What you waiting on?
Grandma,
you
want to
get put out of my house?
No, ma'am.
Grandma Dixon.
You about to get put out of my house.
Grandma Dixon. No. No, Grandma Dixon.
Everybody start the party.
Oh, yo, everybody's getting geek, bro. Stop the hate and let them leaks know that we turn the club into a freak show. Turn the club to a freak show. Turn the club to a freak show. Turn the club, yeah, we turn the club.
That's enough of that. You guys need to get this room clean. Before I have
she
to go get
this room clean.
Don't make me go get General Lee.
She needs to get this room clean.
I don't see why you spent $200 on her anyway.
I didn't spend $200 on Mammy D.
Oh, yeah.
And I don't want
that. Spoiled. She's so spoiled.
No, no.
If I have to, I'm going to take it back.
Well.
Go get me some bologna and cheese.
Are you serious? Are you serious, Grandma?
Yes, I'm serious as a heart attack.
Stop the hate and let them leaks know that we turn the club into a freak show. Turn the club into a freak show.